Put six, the newest Navy ship rolling out of the shipyard in Marinette, Wisconsin, is named for Milwaukee. On a frigid day in northeastern Wisconsin, WISN 12 News' Nick Bohr witnessed the launch of the USS Milwaukee, a versatile ship destined to patrol and cruise coastlines around the world.
The latest in a $100 million Navy contract with Marinette Marine to build fast ships that can cruise near the coastline. The USS Milwaukee is nearly ready.
For the United States of America, I christen thee Milwaukee. May God bless this ship and all who sail in her.
Though the bottle proved resistant, eventually it was official.
As it went down, I said, go, do good. And so it's just exciting, I think, to have a ship after our city.
The USS Milwaukee won't be commissioned and ready for action for another year or so. And when she is, it'll be the fifth USS Milwaukee to serve the Navy dating back to the Civil War. Those USS Milwaukees served through most of the nation's major conflicts since, through Vietnam. Governor Scott Walker says it's time another sailed the globe.
It's made by Wisconsin talent. It's named after our state's largest city. It's just all the way around a good deal. And it's great to see the Navy leadership and the Department of Defense leadership here committed to more LCS ships being built right here in the state of Wisconsin.
And the work on five more just like her is already underway here. In Marinette, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.
All settled in. The Navy says the christening ceremony marks the transition from construction to the test and trials phase. When the USS Milwaukee is ready for service late next year, it will host a crew of about 40 sailors, and that includes a hangar for two helicopters.